Kilwinning, Scotland, where a wooden target tethered to the church steeple heralds the first Papingo shoot by the Archery Society for 80 years. The archers are trying to dislodge the target, which is 100 feet from the ground. The contest began at 7 p.m., and 3 hours later, in failing light, Mr. A.B. Whiteleg made the winning hit.